Well, I'm heading out today, going to get some lunch at one of my favorite restaurants. It's a beautiful day here in Detroit. I'm wearing my monkey mask, as you can see, even though Dr. Fauci has come out and publicly stated that masks do people absolutely no fucking good whatsoever.
Right now in the United States, people should not be walking around with masks.
You're sure of it? Because people are listening really closely to this.
Right now, people should not be walking. There's no reason to be walking around with a mask.
And he doesn't understand why people are wearing them, but I actually like it. It's fun. It makes for fun videos. It makes for easy editing. So I'm going to head out. I got my glasses cam, so I'm going to give you a view of what's going on, and we're going to see what the world is looking like out there today.